so that counties like Nyeri and Nairobi can have room also to have deputy governors. The current law does not have that clause, and therefore we're working with the Senate to ensure that this piece of legislation is passed very quickly so that we are able to have deputy governors in those two counties. We also want to thank the Senate for being progressive in terms of resource allocation, and that is why we want to work very closely, even in areas where we have gray areas in the functions, so that we are able to implement devolution smoothly. So I think this is the second term of implementing devolution, and the institutions and Kenyans have a lot of experience now. I don't expect that we will have a lot of challenges like we had in the first term. So kwa kifupi tu, kwa sasa kwa Kiswahili,